This is our house. What's left of it. I can't believe it. Such devastation. Why? Pa, if you can see me now, I'm sorry. So sorry. Give my love to Ma. Stibor, you stood up to them. You were always the brave one. I'll come back and bury you in hallowed ground. Like you deserve.
Mi van itt? Ez aztán igen passza meg. Kit nem látok? Megjött a mulatság. Élet!
Jarmila, what are you doing here? How come you didn't flee like the others?
I can't. There's one of those bastards creeping around out there.
What? Where did you see him? The army has pulled out and moved on.
He must be a deserter. He keeps looking around here for what he can steal. And he looked like he was pretty drunk. You must help me. You've got to get rid of him. Otherwise, I'll die here.
You've nothing to fear. I dealt with that deserter.
Oh, thank God. I thought I'd never get away from here alive. Thanks, Teresa. If you hadn't turned up, I'd be done for sure.
That's all right. Go to Tomberg and tell the people there what's happened. I'll have a look around for other survivors.
Pavlina!
Are you mad, shouting like that?
Well, I have to find Pavlina. She got lost when we were running in the night.
It's still not safe here. Shouting like that is asking for trouble.
But I have to find her. I can't leave without her. Will you help me?
Where did you see her last?
In the woods here. We were hiding from those demons. I didn't think they'd come here, but when it was getting dark, they found us. They came upon us from behind. I think we surprised them as much as they did us. We started to run, and it was horrible. One arrow missed me by a hair. I thought I was done for. I ran and ran, and then I found myself alone. I lost those bastards, but Pavlina too. I have to find her.
What was Pavlina wearing?
The same as always. A blue dress, and she had a scarf on her head.
Listen, Pavlina surely escaped. There's no point in risking your life looking for her. You think she's been hiding out here all night? Why on earth would she do anything so foolish?
No, no! She'd be looking for me, definitely! Or something could have happened to her. I've got to make sure, damn it! Pavlina!
This must be that Pavlina that Meroš was looking for. Dead. I should go and tell him.
Pavlina! Where are you?
About Pavlina. I found her.
You did? Where? Why isn't she with you?
I'm sorry, but she's dead. They must have caught up with her when they were chasing you.
Oh, no, no, no. My Pavlina. I should never have left her like that. I thought she was right behind me. Jesus, what am I going to do?
You should flee and save yourself, at least.
I don't know what to do now. Where can I go?
Go to Tomberg and tell them everything. Sir Divish will send help and... and then we'll come back and bury our loved ones. I promise.
All right. What about you?
I'll keep looking around for other survivors.
If I had half your courage, Pavlina might still be alive. Oh, God. Take this. Maybe you'll come across someone who needs it. God be with you.
I'm back. About those bandages.
Thanks. I'll wrap it up tight. I reckon I can manage to get up now. But would you help me as far as the road? The going will be easier there.
I'll help you. Lean on me.
I'll manage it from here. But which way should I go?
Go to Tomberg, like the others, and tell them what happened here and to send help.
All right. I won't forget your kindness, but what are you going to do now?
I'll go to the castle to see if anyone survived there.
If you're not afraid to go there, you could look around the small holdings near Skelets or the mine works. People took cover wherever they could when the raid started. May God watch over you, Teresa. Ha ha!